Hello, and let's get back to this. The book Dragonborn. Yes, indeed. Oh, okay. Yeah. Snake. Snake. And whale. Okay, snake, whale. That's it. Oh wait, didn't I have a steel warhammer? There it is. Rethink. All right. There we go. Stamina. Yes. Indeed. And let's should I do that? I don't think so. I think I should. Yeah, two-handed. A barbarian. Indeed I am a barbarian. Okay, that's a big, ginormous frostbite spider.
You, over there. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I shall eat some food. Some bread would be nice. Some cabbage would also be nice. Some carrot would be nice. Some potatoes would be nice. Okay, get everything I need for food.
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Because I'm a good person. Ah! Silver ring, of course, perfect. Ah, yes. Yes, you have a golden claw. I don't really care about all this. Yeah, I'm not gonna go after books, alright? I'm not gonna go after books. Unless if it's a quest, then yeah, I'll go after books. Yeah, I'll only go after... Ooh, a new axe. That's more powerful. Yes, indeed. You didn't even get a chance to hit me. Not even to draw your weapon. Oh, too far. No, do not want to, I do not want to hold that. I do not want to have that in my inventory. There we go. I want to search it. Okay, so yeah. Oh, you're dead already. Okay. Ooh, a chest. Ah, yes, unlock it. There must be something good in there. Come on. Yes, got it. Okay, 20 gold. Potion minor stamina, potion minor healing, and yeah, pretty much. Seven iron arrows. Just, yeah. Oh yes, two-handed weapon. How's my current weapon? Oh yeah, it's the same thing. Okay, I'm gonna eat some food. Potatoes, red apple, sweet roll. Yes. Indeed, I shall eat food. Aha! All right. Yeah, I think a pickaxe would be very useful. I do think so, because you can mine stuff. Wah! You think you can kill me? Oh wait, can I just go down there? I can probably just go down there. Yeah. Chest. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Okay, I'm almost to level 5. Aha, a chest. Ah, man. There we go. Ah, so close. That was so close, too. Oh, wait. Same thing. Okay. I gotta go deep into this. Oh boy. Ah, only cut me one time. Damage is stamina. How much is the hunting bow? 9. Okay, I'll take the bow. I need to eat some food. Nope, don't have any. Okay, I'll wait for my health to go up then. Okay, what? How is the golden claw? Golden claw. Bear, moth, cocoon. Bear. What time is it? 5:43 a.m. Amazing. It's morning time. You have the dragon stone. Okay, I'll go for the lock picking then. The dragon stone. Ah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really care much about magic in this game, so really, I'm not going to use magic that often. I might use magic sometimes, but not that often. Okay, what is this exactly? I need to put on my glasses. Yeah, there we go. Okay, where do I go now? I'm just gonna get down here. Yeah, I'm gonna mine this. Where's Riverwood though? Ah, yes. I can probably travel over there. Need to increase my stamina. I would have ale. That can increase my stamina by just a little. There's a slaughter fish right there. Ugh! These do. Ugh. Yes, indeed it is. I know I can fast travel, but I like exploring things, you know. Okay, I know those can restore your health, so yeah. I'm just gonna keep them after a while.
There's been word of some trouble. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
I could save you a lot of trouble. Tell me where you're going before someone gets hurt. Whatever you're getting paid, I'll double it.
No, I think I've got this one. Thanks though. There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Okay, I'm just gonna use. Yeah, I don't have anything that can restore my stamina. I wonder who killed these wolves. What time is it? 7:48 a.m. Well, I mean, like, it must be like in the summertime or something. Yeah, I wish they could actually use like real months instead of just like last seed, all sorts of things like that, you know. Search the barrel. Yeah, no, I don't really care about that.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I don't know what you overheard, but we did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament of solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange! It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Buy your pail. This might come in use. Yeah. Pretty much sell all of this right here. Food. Indeed, bread, cabbage, some cheese wheel. Weapons. Yeah, some arrows. You have any more arrows? Yeah, right there. Okay. Also, the weapons I don't need anymore. Yeah, hunting bow. Yeah. Wait a minute. This does more damage. What exactly would I use? Yeah, and a longbow. That will actually save me weight. That's a good way to preserve weight. Yeah, I can just take your gold because I gave you a claw. Because that makes sense, right? I can just take your stuff.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
I don't understand why exactly I can just take your stuff, but whatever. Whiterun. How much gold do I have right now? 1,090.
Avoid Petrician Pass. It's southeast of here.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even a...
The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avanichi. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you decipher it.
Baranga, you need to come at once. A dragon has been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
A dragon! Indeed, it shall be done. There's some dragon that you speak of. It tells a great story.
So, Irulef tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me. About the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son.
We'll take it from here.
Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. We've burned it. Irulef, you'd better gather some guards and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irulef and help her fight this dragon.
You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both.
Iron helmet. I don't really care.
We're working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of them.
Okay, I'll go to the watchtower then.
What does the end?